Honecker, you out there? Staff Sergeant Herrera, Colonial Marines. It's in a radio dead zone. Patch into the local network.
Security room. Security up in the ops center. Hey, is everything okay? I heard gunfire.
Just the sound of bugs meeting the bottom of a combat boot.
See you on my monitors now. Wait! Xenomorphs, heading to you.
Let us handle it.
In Paulus Station went very differently.
Grabbing ammo.
Sorry. Have you seen a gray-striped xenomorph?
Striped? No.
Have you been down to the surface? Did you make any arrests?
We can't discuss operations on an open channel, Doc.
Right. Yeah, of course.
Prowler.
Somebody bagged a few bugs here.
They've been trying to get at me. They rigged the pipes. Big ones. They're the ones that come out of people.
Best not to think about it, Doc. Marines, cut the door. Working Joes. Need those Zeeks and robots?
Ambush.
In front! And behind! So, the halls between you and me are 120 below zero, so... you'll have to cut the refrigerant to reach me. It broke the valve. Tossed the wheel in a side room. Sorry. Yeah, that's it. Just attach it to the valve in the pump room.
It's already getting red hot in there. Move fast, fire team.
sorry. Again, it's just there's one Xeno that I keep seeing it. I think maybe I'm just, I don't know. I haven't slept.
Grab me now.
Should do it. Now we fight off another damn swarm. Get to cover.
Sentry deployed. Sentry deployed.
It came up here with us. We didn't know until the woman who, the one it came out of, her name was Monica.
Aid kit's here.
The room I'm in? It's only supposed to be opened by company admins. Unlocking takes a couple minutes. Xenos will be drawn by the noise. Vibration, whatever, they'll come. Be ready.
Mind job.
Locks are dropping. I hope you can. Good luck. They're coming.
Mind up.
team. New plan coming.